Just one thing that we have in common, neither of us will be missed. Saint Bernard sits at the top of the driveway.
Black is traditional. But if you'd prefer pink, or vermilion, or chartreuse. Though you might make me jealous.
No way! You're not sewing buttons in my eyes!
Oh, but we need a yes if you want to stay here.
So sharp you won't feel a thing.
Ow!
There now. It's your decision, darling. We only want what's best for you.
I'm going to bed. Right now!
Bed?
Before dinner?
I'm really, really tired, yeah. I just need to sleep on things.
Well, of course you do, darling. I'll be happy to tuck you in.
Oh, no thanks. You've done so much already.
You're welcome. And we aren't worried at all, darling. Soon you'll see things our way.
Just one thing that we have in common, neither of us will be missed. Saint Bernard sits at the top of the driveway. You are.
New York Fashion Week, and your girl is hungover. And we slept in our makeup. Shedding a tear. I need a melting bomb ASAP. The feeling of waking up hungover with makeup on your face is just so disgusting. So today, we need to take really good care of our skin. I literally only had like 4 drinks and a shot, and I just feel terrible. And I also woke up sleeping backwards on my bed. I don't know what this is, but I feel like my skin needs it. I've also been having the weirdest, wildest dreams. I have 2 more parties tonight that I'm somehow supposed to go to. My under eyes right now are so unacceptable. I feel like I just need to dip my face in ice cold water. This feels so good. We cannot forget the lips, you guys. I finally feel like a human again. Just a little tip, don't sleep in your makeup.
Neither of us will be missed. Saint Bernard sits at the top of the driveway. You always said how you love dogs.
Let Uno cards determine how many layers you do of each step. You guys are so creative. I love it. Challenge accepted. Let's get into it. Starting with brows, let's see what number we get. 4. 4 layers on my eyebrows. Okay, this is 2 layers, already getting a little dark. This is 4 layers of product on my eyebrows, but you know what? It could look worse. Let's move on to foundation. I'm a little nervous. Let's see what we get. 2, not bad at all. This will be layer 1, layer 2. All right, this is 2 layers of foundation. It looks pretty normal to me. Time for concealer. 9. Okay, this will be 3 layers, 6 layers. And here we have 9 layers of concealer. Wow. Moving on to contour, 9 again. Layer 3, 6, 9 layers. Go to part 2.
Just one thing that we have in common, neither of us will be missed. Saint Bernard sits at the top of the driveway.
Customize your necklace any way you want. Get personalized jewelry with your name or absolutely any word. Yes, any word. Why sun necklace? Well, ask our 30,000 customers.
Wear this one literally every single day.
We include an exquisite jewelry box with every order for free. You can choose between 3 colorways, more than 30 styles, and all of our necklaces are waterproof, which means no more green skin. Shop now with 55% off, plus free shipping. Surprise your loved ones or yourself with a truly unique gift. Link in the description. Sun Necklace, personalized for you.
Just one thing that we have in common, neither of us will be missed. Saint Bernard sits at the top of the driveway. You
are- Can I give you a big hug?
No, thanks.
Alright, you guys, real question. Are you ready for Halloween? Because I am. It's time to whip out the scary Halloween makeup, oh yes. And since TikTok doesn't let me do scary things anymore, I'm gonna be posting like a PG-13 version of this character on TikTok and then the scary version on Instagram. We're doing Chucky today. I'm gonna use lipstick as eyeshadow. Do not worry, trust the process. I'm blending it out like it's eyeshadow. I'm gonna use a lip liner to draw on the scars. Cool thing about this is that you can actually be kind of messy with it. Bada bing, bada boom, baby. Please pretend I didn't just say that. I'm gonna use some eyeshadow to add some depth to the scars. Just a little bit though. I'm gonna add just a little bit of red lipstick, but obviously not to my lips. I'm gonna add some stitches. Whoop. I also got this Chucky costume from Fashion Nova. I'm putting it on. Shut up. I feel like my hair matches really well already, but the costume came with a wig, so I wanna try it on. I mean, she's cute, but I'm gonna go with my natural hair. And-
You guys, get ready with me to go see Harry Styles in concert. So I don't know what I'm wearing yet or what kind of makeup I'm gonna do. It just doesn't really feel real that I'm gonna see Harry Styles live.
What?
I'm starting with brows because this will help determine whether it's gonna be a good or a bad makeup day. The ones that get it, get it. It looks like it's gonna be a pretty good makeup day today. I'm gonna do my eyes before my base because I'm gonna use black eyeshadow and I don't want the fallout on my face. You know. I'm gonna go for like a dark, sparkly kind of vibe. I'm starting with a gray base to help transition into the black eyeshadow. Not really sure what's going on yet. Let's just trust the process. I have been a Harry Styles fan since like 8th grade. I remember when the What Makes You Beautiful music video came out. That solo, if you know, you know. Here are the eyes so far. I feel like they're giving exactly what they need to give. Go to part 2 to see the final look.
I want to swatch every single one of my face paints. I have like 100. Starting off with the neons. I don't know if I should do this in order, but I've done like 5. I have a lot of repeats of like the same color or like similar colors. Like this is 3 different colors, but it looks like one. I don't know what's happening. I'm trying to make it pretty and blend them kind of together, but
look how pretty this one is.
I know it doesn't look like a lot. Every single one of these are different. Should I blend it together? Blend. It's kind of pretty. Wait, I kind of like it. I can't really see, but I can't really talk either. There's a lot of paint in my mouth and in my eye, but I hope you enjoyed. And I hope this looks pretty because I don't know if it does anymore. Tell me what to do next.
Just one thing that we have in common, neither of us will be missed. Saint Bernard sits at the top of the driveway.
This is going to be one of the quickest removals I've ever done in my entire life because it is 12:30 right now and I have to wake up at 6 a.m. to get ready for uni. I'm gonna do lenses first. Well, okay, I don't know where to start. My whole face is covered in liquid latex, so that's what we're doing. We're pulling all of it off. Hopefully in one. That would be nice and satisfying. Oh, this is all like string for the veins as well. Uh-oh, my brows. Okay, anyways. Okay. Uh-oh, other brow. I probably should not have put liquid latex like directly in my eyebrow, but I think I glued it down enough for it to not come out. Okay. I'm gonna leave that there for now and take this off because this thing on my head is like half stuck to my hair. So, no thank you. Oh my god. tried to shave most of my body, but I don't think I got